Big one for you guys. Initial thoughts, the Runt took a very, Ariel took a very, very hard fall. At that point in the game, just about her performance for you guys, seemed a lot of her buckets seemed to be timely.
Yeah, no, you know, Ariel was carrying us today. She did a great job. She was phenomenal. Like you said, she made needed baskets when we needed them the most. So for her going down, definitely tough in the game and tough as a team, too. We never want to see one of our players go down the way she did, too. But, you know, she had a phenomenal game before that and really helped us seal this W.
All right, so far against this season, Elena hasn't, you know, she struggled a little bit against them. Tonight didn't seem to be the case. Was it something you felt they were doing, or did you guys kind of make some adjustments in that regard?
No, I think she made some adjustments, too. I think she came in with a more aggressive mindset, was getting the shots that she wanted to get and really dictated the defense instead of their defense dictating us. You know, they're a good defensive team. They get up, they pressure you, they force you into some things that you don't want to do. But I thought, as a whole, that she did a phenomenal job with just making her shot selection much better tonight.
We've been talking about defense all year long, especially during this streak. What did you think about the level you guys played at? Like, the last 2 minutes really made everything so tough for them. There's one possession. So it was pressuring the player out on perimeter. You were doing your best not to give up that space to a post player.
I know you saw
that
muscle.
I see you. So what does that mean for you guys? And that you guys, like, at one point in the season, you struggled in those moments to
get a stop. Terrible. We were awful at one point in the season. So, again, we had that come to Jesus meeting at All-Star break, which was huge for us moving forward. And, you know, we've been doing a better job on the defensive end. But today was a little bit sloppy for us. There were spurts where we were good. But, you know, we let them back in the game. And that's what we got to get better at, more consistent at, especially, you know, going into the playoff push. We're not going to be able to give up those types of leads. So we really got to focus in. Today's a good win, but there's a lot that we can learn from and apply moving forward, and especially on the defensive end.
All right, lastly, I asked you about Ariel last week, but today you guys seemed kind of flat after they made a run to close the first quarter. Mm-hmm. Second quarter, she started, got a couple big steals. You guys had a 31-point second quarter. You feel like that's what sparked it?
Yeah, I mean, she's an energizer bunny. That's what she brings to our team is energy, tenacity, relentlessness, and that's just who she is. So coming in, you know, it's her old team, too, so she's extra hype. But she really got us going, got us energy on both ends of the floor. So, you know, that's her job, and she does it well.